James Rowland Angell. James Rowland Angell, 1869 to 1949, was an American educator and psychologist. The son of James Burrill Angell, he was born in Burlington on May 8, 1869. He gained his BA from the University of Michigan in 1890, earned an MA there and another at Harvard, and then studied in Germany, Austria, and France. He was appointed instructor in philosophy at the University of Minnesota in 1893. In 1894, he began 25 years of service with the psychology department of the University of Chicago. During that period, the department won international renown, and Angell became known as one of the founders of the functionalist school of psychology. His psychology ran into four editions. He served as the president of American Psychological Association in 1906. In 1916 to 1919, he served as acting president of the University of Chicago, but resigned to become president of the Carnegie Corporation. In 1921, Angell was appointed 14th president of Yale University, serving until his retirement in 1937. He was the first president of Yale who was not an alumnus. During his tenure, the university grew substantially. Yale's endowment increased by over $20 million during his first decade of service. The residential college plan was introduced in 1933. President Angell also sponsored intensive development of the undergraduate program, establishing a number of new departments in the social and natural sciences. The main aim of his program was to cultivate character and public responsibility in well-rounded graduates, but within this effort, development of intellect was the keystone. After leaving Yale, he served as an educational consultant and as a public service counselor for the National Broadcasting Company. He died at Hampton on March 4, 1949.